feel like invention is very creative. It's not unlike small children playing and inventing their own games and tools and things like that. So there's a sense of taking a starting material and envisioning that endpoint. You know, I want to take a raw piece of metal and make it into a kitchen knife. Or I want to take this enzyme, which doesn't do yet what I want, but I know that if I can engineer it the right way, I can make it have these properties that may affect this disease. We realize that enzymes can be really great tools for controlling the levels of small molecules that can be involved in diseases. And those diseases might be things like cancer, who are highly addicted to certain nutrients. And if we deprive them of that nutrient, it's like a safe way to starve them of that specifically. It really impacts the cancer cells. I don't think there's a single one of us that hasn't been impacted, whether personally or loved ones, family. I mean, it's universal, it's a horrible disease. But yeah, I absolutely hope that you know, I give someone a little bit longer to be with their mom or dad or whoever. And obviously nothing isn't done in a vacuum. The ideas are in some ways the easy part, and they come to me very easily. And I talk all these wonderful people that work for me into trying them out. And I have to thank, you know, a lot of people. We have fantastic students of all sorts, both undergraduate, graduate, and postdoctoral level. And I really love it.